Today we're going to focus on self-control. The cup represents God. The chemical reactions between the baking soda, the vinegar, and the soap represents our self-control. We're going to create a mock volcano to represent self-control because volcanoes erupt. We can also bubble over sometimes or go too far, and if we're not careful, we will hurt the people around us. The cool thing about this volcano is that no matter how much we bubble over or erupt, God is still standing there. Hebrews 12:2 says, "Let us keep our eyes fixed on Jesus." The Holy Spirit points us to Jesus and empowers us to control our actions. Remember, healthy fruit comes from deep roots. So control yourself. God loves you, and so do I.